Yeah, they can't keep up with my ocean, it's another wave. Got a block, she gotta watch me from her other page. I can't stop for nothing, I'll figure out another way.
Hey y'all, so my hair is done. This is how I look. This is what I got on. Good morning, everybody. So it is now 10:11, and I have to go get my nails done. I had a ball last night. It was fun. Of course, the party didn't end the right way, but I still had a ball at the party. I'm ready to freaking take my pictures and do my makeup. I need to get my eyebrows arched as well because they're looking a little bit crazy. But this is like a maintenance slash get ready with me for my graduation pictures slash in the life of Major Deja slash I really miss my YouTube channel, and I'm glad I could be back recording again and in full effect because it's been like 2 months. No, it has been 2 months since I dropped the video. So I'm at the nail shop right now. It's my little cousin. I think I'm gonna just get white. I was thinking about French tip, but I think short white is never wrong. So that's probably what I'm gonna get.
How we get so deep so fast? They stop playing, I beat your ass. You be on some toxic shit, but I cannot get off this bitch. I haven't seen you in 3 months, I miss you. Can I see you, babe? Every time I see one of your pictures, that shit drive me crazy. Girl, I know you missing me, especially how I kiss it. Next to say deliver. Why the fuck you keep going missing on me? Every time you get back in the picture, you act different on me. Hey, tell that nigga that we gon' have to share it. I ain't trippin' on it. One more time might be the best for both of us. Maybe we should talk about it later when we sober up. Maybe we should keep it going. Maybe we should let it go. Feel like if it's meant, it's what it is, so I just let it flow. Got something to handle, so I'ma be here for a couple hours. Figured out you like to my assistant, keep on sending flowers. They got their own business, tell me why the fuck they all in the house. Mama raised a lot of things, but she ain't raised no fucking cow. We went to the moon last time, I'm tryna go back. We been doing our thing for a while, but they don't know that. I be buying you all type of bags, but you can't show that. I be planning to cut until you come back.
Well, I'm about to chill in here until it's time for me to get my eyebrows waxed. I think it's like one lady here who's gonna do them, but I think she was doing a manicure. So when she finished with that, she's gonna come and do my eyebrows. Now I'm sitting in the car. I just finished paying for everything. I'm about to go back home and start doing my makeup. I'm probably not going to record much of me doing my makeup. I have about 2 more months until graduation. And really, it's like less than that because it's May 13th when we walk. So I think the last day of class will probably be for me like May 11th. I'm in the car and I'm on the way to the campus from home. And I left home, I always tell y'all the time, but I left home at 4 o'clock. My bitches started at 4:15. My mom and them calling me like, we at the school. I'm like, girl, I be leaving 5 minutes for class, 10 minutes for work. Like, I'ma get there. I know like Daytona and I know what time I need to leave home. But anyways, I just got in the car and drove. So I look really pretty and my hair got curled by DeLauren, the same girl who did my hair yesterday, and she came through and it looks so good. And I'm just excited. I'm not really nervous. I'm just more so excited because I feel like my pictures are about to look good. I have my palms in the car. That's my purse on top of my palms. And then I have my bag in the back with my other stuff that I'm going to change into and like my heels. Because I don't have on heels right now. I got on sneakers. And then I'm wearing sneakers for another outfit too. So, yeah.
First day of school on the weekend. I put this shit on a day for no reason. Got something to smile while I fist on my teeth. Scrape from the lot, call them hungry, geeked up. 1,000 horsepower, my car gotta keep up. Act like I'm slow all the time, but I peep stuff. What kind of guy let a bitch keep the beef up? I let them live for a while, not at least so. Nail and a hammer, I done built it from the ground up. Brody say he working, but the bridge then went down some. They handle the business, I do not go around them. You can get 100 if you want them, we got pound spot. I'm the one that's really having motion, what they talking about?
All right, you guys, she just changed her second outfit.
Yeah, outfit number two, concept outfit.
Hey, Lynette. Definitely going in. Got everybody here. Got Stewie the Rat.
What's your name, Chris?
What it is, I already know.
Samir. Battery.
I am important. Anyways, y'all know y'all miss me. We back at it again. We about to be up next with, you know, our sister, the one and only Major Days. Major Days, what it is. You all, you excited? Oh, yeah. Looking, we're pretty, we're nice. And then it's, yeah, okay, what's up with it?
Hold on, get the back.
Okay, bam. Already right.
Aw, oh, this is so cute. Put your guns up. They said Pete was scared to throw his guns up.
Beat drinks.
I associate myself with
Pete. I mean, I like this.
What are we doing so bad? Smile. Alright,
what?
Yeah. Okay, now smile.
Those look good.
Oh, what's that?
Oh.
You alright?
Okay.
Somebody next, we got a first one coming. 20 graduated. 20 graduated.
The shoe is done. Now we just doing payment.
That's the receipt.
You see it on your thing. They out of that doggy in Georgia.
Yeah, they you gonna mail it to me, right? Yeah. What address you gave her?
My apartment.
No. 314. Oh, email. Okay.
All right, guys. So, that's a wrap for your baby. I live on the top of the top floor, and I'd be so tired by the time I get upstairs, but I got a package. This is our first unboxing together, as well as a little mukbang. I got something very interesting for you guys to see. Get into these Dorisha Perkles. TikTok literally made me buy it, and I got to stay off that app because I will literally buy whatever I see on there. So if you don't know, let me tell y'all what I got. All right, anyways. So I got the Dorisha pickles, and I got two flavors. And I got strawberry, and then I got the blueberry blossom. Yeah, I'm excited. So we're about to try these. I'm gonna do strawberry first, because strawberry is my favorite flavor, and then we're gonna do blue second, and then I'm gonna be washing it down with this blue misty. Okay, that smell is not what I was expecting. Let me open and smell it, because y'all, I hope I like this. It looked good. Everybody was hyping it up. I'm a picky eater, so. Okay, it's like red, like bloodshot red. Hold on. Okay. Okay. I don't like that. But I like strawberry. I love strawberry flavored things like suckers and sour worms, whatever. I'ma just let that one slide because I feel like that might be one of the new flavors, or I should have listened to TikTok because a lot of people did not have strawberry, and I was trying to watch their reviews. Now, I got that one because that's what I like. So I got blue because this is what everybody said was one of the top picks. They said sour apple is another good pick. It's like blue as heck. Okay. I think we might have one. If this one's nasty, I'm going to just be mad. Okay. It tastes like pickles, but it has like these tastes, like whatever the flavor is, like trying to overpower the pickle, but that's not gonna happen. And see me, I thought that it was gonna taste like the flavors, but have the pickle texture. So I thought the pickle taste was completely gone, but it's actually still there. So me, I'm a person where I don't like my foods touching. Okay? I don't like my foods touching, I just don't. So it tastes like, well, it tastes like food touching to me. Because you got two flavors going back and forth. I'll eat plain chicken, I'll eat corn. Like I will never mix my rice and corn together. I will never like, no, like my stuff has to be separate. So personally, me, I think that's why I don't like it. I'm not going to say it's bad. Personally, it's not bad. I'm going to probably refrigerate it and then give it a try again. If I had to rate strawberry 1 through 10, I'm going to give it about a 3. A 3 because, like, the pickle part is good, but the flavor is, like, yeah, it's very confusing because, like, I don't know. Blue Blossom, or I'm not sure the exact name, but it says bomb on the back. I would have to give that one maybe a strong 6. I feel like if I refrigerate it, it probably would be better. But yeah, I feel like I need to try the green apple because that's the flavor everybody was saying that is their number one best pick. Honestly, not bad. Like, they're not nasty where I'll throw them out. I just think with the strawberry, I got the wrong flavor. It's not even one of the flavors that if you look on TikTok, people have. No, everybody got green apple, spicy mango, pineapple. I didn't get none of those flavors because I got what I thought I was going to like because I know I'm a picky eater. So I tried one that was a top pick, and then I got strawberry. But I'm about to close this vlog out for real this time. And I hope all of y'all subscribe, like, comment, share my videos, share my page. Tell everybody to follow me on Instagram at MajorDeja with 1 underscore. Follow me on TikTok at MajorDeja. And subscribe to my YouTube channel, MajorDeja. You already know the vibes. Peace.